Some other stories that we're following this afternoon. A Gaffney man was found dead near his motorized scooter after a fire at his home this morning. Firefighters say around 6 a.m. they were called to a home on Hetty Street. This is video of the scene from Sky 4. They found 60-year-old Nathan Littlejohn lying on the floor. We're told he was pulled onto the porch but was pronounced dead at the scene. Firefighters have not yet said what caused the fire. SLED is investigating.